Jacob Pullen rips a three, and the lead is four.